Final German for four violin by the Voigt brothers and Markneukirchen, presumably around 1930s. The violin shows a nicely flamed one-piece paperback and a medium to fine grained spruce front. In our workshop it received a new setup with new ebony pics, an elder newly fitted ebony chin rest and tailpiece, a new bridge and new strings.
Thank you.